Tage sind in Vergessenheit geraten. Die Tage, als der tobende Fluss der ewigen Zeit noch floss. Und das riesige Reich Persien im Chaos des Krieges und im Feuer der Anarchie ertrank. Damals, in der alten Zeit, war der große Garshasp, der mächtige persische Krieger, noch jung und wollte sich einen Namen machen. Er konnte nicht ahnen, welch unglaubliches Schicksal ihn erwartete. Ein Schicksal, das zur Legende wurde, die die Barden in Versen besangen und die Händler in alle Himmelsrichtungen Persiens trugen. Aschmoks, üble, menschenfressende Kreaturen, verließen ihre Höhlen nur auf Befehl eines Dief. Sie in den Bergen zu sichten, war derart ungewöhnlich, dass Garshasp eine schlimme Vorahnung befiel, was für schreckliche Dinge sich in seiner Stadt Ariasp zugetragen haben mussten.
I'd buy that for $5. I can't see any way that it would be $5. Probably $20. No way. $10 then. Oh, okay. It's a run, suddenly. Camera? Oh, we're gonna get a little bit of a void. It's less of a run with that. Okay. Sure. I'm alive. Almost got slow jumped out of my run. Wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Garshasp, please don't kill us. This is a struggle. Doesn't matter. We're alive. Okay, sure. I love that.
Nun, da die Flamme des Zorns etwas weniger hell brannte, dachte er über andere Dinge als Rache nach. Über den Grund, der Hitasp in die Stadt Ariasp gebracht hatte, das Objekt, für dessen Verteidigung Orbach gestorben war. Den Morgenstern von Tritt.
There. Oh, what am I doing? I know that you can't block those hits. Come to me. That's easy money right there. Just don't screw it up. Inbounds? I'll take that. One of the best twins I've ever twinned. Gotta get the sub 6 on that split one of these days. It's okay, you can leave me and Garshasp alone to our devices. Wrong way, Garshasp. No! Oh, this is bad. Kill me, quick. What life am I living right now? This is agony. This is the worst I've done on this trick in a very long time. This killed the run alone with no help from anything else. That was sufficient for the run to be completely dead. Load?
Oh,
that was really upsetting that that happened.
War einst ein idyllischer grüner Landstrich mit vielen von Ahuras beherrschten Städten gewesen. Doch als die Diebs dieses Land eroberten und Gandharva in den Gewässern von Hospa freigelassen wurde, vergiftete der schwarze Fluch den Boden des Waldes. Die Ahuras flohen.
Yeah, so that's a trick that you are not aware of, I guess.
Garshasp wusste, dass dies der einzige Weg.
I missed the split because it's in German. Nope. You, while you're rolling, you mash strong attack. And you roll better. You roll faster, you roll in a more consistent direction. Oh no, I screwed it up and now it's done. It was already done, but this is particularly done. Stop hurting me, I just want to live. There goes my life. Bye-bye. No revenge will be obtained on Orvach's death. That was scary. Oh, I have a D-pad now? This is wonderful. Yeah, it's a hassle, but a worthwhile hassle. Ugh. Invisible agony. Why won't you die, goblin? Really? Stop. I did not do that. Who hurt me just there? Who was paining? Who was pain? You're fucked, as we say in the industry. Stay off my boat.
Der Weg zu Hittas Festung führte durch die Ebenen und die Sümpfe im Dschungel. Um diese Sümpfe zu erreichen, musste Garshasp den legendären Baum von Gokaram hinabgehen. In längst vergangenen Zeiten wohnte hoch in seiner Krone Simorgh in ihrem Nest. Als die Thieves kamen, verließ Simorgh ihr Nest und Gokaram, der von den heilenden Winden ihrer mächtigen Schwingen abhängig war, begann zu faulen. Und verlor seinen strahlenden weißen Glanz.
Okay. Whoa, okay. Sure, buddy. Don't roll there. My bad. Go away. should have gone. I did it. That's correct, where the camera changes. Not quite. This may have been a mistake. We did it. Am I finally improving? I knew I was too far over. Jeez. It's still a time lost at Gundarva kind of split. Don't know why. That's upsetting. Okay, sure. It's gonna be one of those. So you do still occasionally have to press the attack button twice. That is just safer to do. Why won't you die? Get three rights in a row? Nope. Sad. Didn't get Torog's shield. Steel. Interesting.
Garshasp erreichte den Fuß des Oshidan-Gebirges im Herbst.
And there I got Torog's steel.
Dieses Gebirge beheimatete früher die Roten.
Oh, that's really poor timing.
Das Glühen ihrer Augen versetzte die Diebs und andere Kreaturen der Finsternis in Angst und Schrecken. Als Hitasps Armeen das Gebirge eroberten, verwandelte er durch seine schwarze Magie all die stolzen Drachen in Stein, um nicht mehr sehen zu müssen, was er fürchtete.
Too soon. Okay, gonna be one of those days.
Huspa durchquert, um sich aus dieser grünen Hölle zu befreien. Doch jetzt, nachdem er Zeit zum Nachdenken gehabt hatte, wurde ihm klar, welche Macht der Morgenstern von Tritt den Dienst verlieh und welche Vernichtung sie unter den Völkern der Welt damit machte. Dieser Morgenstern, diese himmlische Waffe, war seit alters her Gegenstand vieler fantastischer.
Slow jump. Okay. Got caught on something. Please. Okay. Time for risky strategies. Be afraid to take a chance. Make mistakes and get messy. That's not good. Okay. Really? That's terrible.
Was ist von Tritts Macht geblieben? Den Jo-Obatsch, dem vergeblichen Versuch, den Morgenstern zu schützen, starb. Und du, Narr, der ihn zurückholen will. Jetzt bist du hier, in meinem Land ohne Wiederkehr. Ich werde als Brecher der Weissagung in die Geschichte eingehen. Ich, Hitas der Goldgekröte,
I'm attempting to hit Hitas during the cutscene. I don't think he can. I wonder what's gonna happen after me doing all that. If only we could Z-target, that would be nice. I guess not. That was pretty fast, actually. And now everything's devolving. Stop. Oh, I'm caught on a yellow fella. Well, that was no good. Please. Nobody asked for this. Stop. I don't know why I can't seem to hit this orb. There we go. Oh, I just need to aim a little better. Oh, I understand everything. This has the potential to be an unbelievable time. If only I could see now. I don't like how cornered you are right now. How about you come over here, buddy? Okay, I'm really beginning to see the potential of the mace. Well, that's a PB. I don't mind that.